The Salvation Army has been dishing out Christmas dinners on this chilly Christmas Eve. Initially, the brisk winds and flurries kept the crowd smaller than anticipated, but they still fed hundreds of people. Volunteers didn't only serve up hot meals to go, they were also handing out food and warm hats to keep everyone well-fed and warm for Christmas, too.